This is Vicky David from the Windows Club. A lot of users reported that their Windows 11 system suddenly started responding slowly after a recent update. If this issue occurs after an update specifically, then the update is to blame. To resolve this problem, please watch this video. I will guide you through the solutions. The first solution is to uninstall recently installed updates. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the left pane. In the right pane, select Update History. Scroll down and click on Uninstall Updates. Click on Uninstall corresponding to the three latest updates. Check if this solves your problem. The second solution is to restore your system to a date when it was working fine. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for Recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window would open. Select the restore point and keep Next. Proceed through the System Restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. The third solution is to reset Windows 11. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab in the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Recovery. Select Reset PC. Select Keep My Files. It will need a few seconds to load the page. Select Cloud Download. Now the system will reset to its original settings. The last solution is to update the firmware of your system. This can be downloaded from the manufacturer's website. In my case, my computer has been manufactured by Asus, so I will download the firmware from Asus' website. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.